And we're back. Okay. What were we even doing? Oh, we were going down into the... Bleh.
Yeah?
Bleh. Oh, goodness. What's wrong with you?
I'm listening.
That bit is right. Amazing. Quality. That bit is like, God, it's almost as old as I am. Oh, Jesus. More lizards. Murder them! Murder them, I say. Okay. Well, they appear to have been successfully murdered.
All right.
Have a taste of this.
Oh, well, we don't need turning. Start attacking the nearest enemy. Okay.
Why must you act like such a child?
Ready. Got it.
You know me, Marzia, I gotta act like the kids, because I'm a kid. Now everybody's attacking. Oh, it's nice to have things that don't resist damage again. Oh, Jesus! He said too soon.
Right.
Run away, you silly fool! Oh shit.
Here.
Messed that up. You guys are attacking the one that's on the ground! Stop
Get
that shit!
Here.
Murder this one! There we go. Dead trolls. Okay, so the trolls will get up in perpetuity until you hit them with fire or acid. What in the hell is this? Oh, more goddamn wraith spiders.
I'm ready to do adventuring and stuff.
I hope you are enjoying yourself. You want me?
Enough already.
Certainly. Yeah.
Oh, they murdered it. Okay. Problem solved.
Orders?
Fluffy got exploded just a little bit.
Vita mortis.
Fortunately, it's not good to stand on the trolls when you set them on fire. Oh. That's for you. Ooh, he burned through 80 arrows again already.
This one's mine.
Enough! I need it.
Ready.
Make peace with your gods.
Ready or not, here I come! I'm a busy man. I got places to go, monsters to kill.
Orders?
Lovely. That's a fat old pile of XPs. And that's all this room was. Just a fat pile of XPs. Trolls are hard on your spellbook.
I'm listening.
Tragic. Really tragic. Oh, I forgot to give Frizzit go fuck yourself. His priest spell. What can he learn? He can learn shillelagh. Gives him a plus one club. He can learn... Oops, what is this even? Sunscorch. Heat. Damage. Is it fire damage? No, it is light damage, so I don't think it would work on trolls. He can learn Entangle, which wouldn't be the worst thing ever. It would be pretty awful. It wouldn't be the worst thing ever. nothing else in here, though, huh?
All right.
Okay. Okay. Ready. Moving along. Now we Archer is a ranger variant. Yes, he can only wear leather armor. There was something else weird. Part of the enhanced thing. Actually, Complete might have some of these too. Can't wear metal armor. Can only become proficient with melee weapons, so he can't specialize, so he won't get the +2 damage, +1 hit. And he can't charm animals, and the mills, but whatever, charming animals is stupid.
What do you need now?
He can still track. Okay, what do we got? We got, the stench of this area is unmistakable. Trolls must reside in this cavern complex in addition to the territorial claw marks on the wall and the all too abundant droppings. There are indications that giant insects, acidic burns on the walls and floor might reveal the presence of bombardier beetles. Those are awful. You also believe a large number of humans recently moved through the area towards the southwest caves. So that sounds like our goal.
All right.
What's happening? Shames.
Ready, whatever you say.
I'm ready to do adventuring and stuff.
I think I could be seen in the Black Isles instead of here.
Here I come, and the hells come with me.
Great spiders. Yay, spider smashing club. Or mace, whatever the hell it is. Okay, problem solved.
Orders done.
Well, we should probably pick up their fire potions. Fire potions! Yeah, the lizard shamans always have fire potions, so they don't throw you at trolls without a way to deal with them if you don't have a wizard or don't have fire magic for some reason. That's why I checked the level of chromatic sphere or orb or whatever the hell it is. Because I think second or third level is actually a fire variant, which will work on them. That's why I have Melf's Acid Arrow cast. Also does some pretty decent damage over time. What are you? Captive villagers again, huh?
Hello! I'm hungry, I'm thirsty, blah blah blah! I'm imprisoned by trolls and lizards!
Bitchy little things, aren't they? Is that all that is? Why are you just in a weird spot? Okay. I don't know if there was something up here or not. I kind of want to see. It's hard to navigate these damn 2.3 dimensional caves. Yeah, he still gets magics and whatevers. I don't think he gets summon familiar, though, because there's a kit, or summon animal, because there is a ranger kit that is, like, you get find familiar, which doesn't sound all that useful. Basically, you get, since you have to be a form of good, you get a pseudo-dragon. Oh, trapdoor spiders. That can be murdered without magic weapons, I believe. Oh shit!
I am by your side.
Vita mortis.
Nah, you're fine. That was Frizzit getting jacked up by the trapdoor spiders.
I'm listening.
Because of the poison.
Understood.
Well, and that's why I was thinking about specking you. Because you get fighter proficiencies. Oh, Jesus. We don't want any of that. No, you fool. Back up. Back up and leave this to Death Heaven.
Yeah.
Incantus.
No worries.
Well, I got some of them.
Watch your back.
Oh, Jesus.
Looks like I'm gonna
they shit themselves
go
again.
Have a taste
I know
of this.
The routine. Show me a target and I'll smash it.
Oh, God, no. Logan is
I know
disabled.
The routine.
Show me a target and I'll smash it.
Someone leveled up the bard.
Okay, so what is
protect the Logan!
Show me a target and I'll smash it.
Maybe she can figure out what that thing is now. Her lore went up by 10. God damn. And she can learn Fireball now if I can ever get her to learn a spell. What is her chance to learn spell? 75. Not great. With 17 intelligence? I wonder if they nerfed that. What did you... you get a thief level? Looks like you got a thief level. Let's see. We got all the open locks. Morphine remove traps is going to be real handy real soon, so. What happened to you? Deaf. Oh, right, because explosion bugs. And Logan is frozen. And now we're not. And now we have lizards! Tough lizards!
Little fat lizards!
Do you mind? We're trying to sleep, sir. Honestly.
Ready.
Okay, so up here was awful beetly death. And nothing? Nope, more awful beetly death.
Me?
Run, Logan, for fuck's sake! Well, many of them died. Now, commence the murdering! Yay, Fireball.
Orders understood.
Fireball makes everything better. It doesn't seem to. Death, I think, only affects your ability to cast spells. Oh, God. Is he fucking frozen again? Stun. Well, I need that shit to go away. Didn't you learn a spell to help with that? Or did I not accept that spell? Oh well, cast this.
Mana potentis.
Now you're stunned. Well, Jesus. Thank God for Grimmoth. Or Frizzed. Or whatever the fuck he is. What is that? Did something wake us up?
I'm listening.
It's all right. To say.
Have a taste of this!
I know the routine. Show me a target and I'll smash it.
They die in like one hit. Oh, some of those were boring beetles. That's cool. They die in like one hit, which is nice because there are several hundred of the XPs. But yeah, those abilities that they're using on us don't seem to rely on armor class. What are they affecting? Deafness, acid damage, is there a save? Releases acidic vapor. 8 damage, 7 damage. And then just deaf for some reason. I'm curious. My interest has been piqued. Ba 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 ba. Giant bombardier beetle? I don't know if we need that. Okay, what do we got? Giant bombardier beetle, medium vermin hit points. Average 13 hit points. Armor class 16. That would be why they're so easy to hit. That can't be right. That's got to be like... I think this is 3.5. Yeah. Do you have second edition? Ooh, that's no good. No... Okay. Oh, God. Where'd the search go? Jesus. My damn fandom wikis. Dark vision, the creatures current awful, attack defense, acid spray. Save versus fortitude is hard to say, because that's in second edition, that would probably be death. Acid damage and in a cone. It says nothing about deafness, so I don't know. I don't know. Well, I think the issue with deafness is it's a chance to fail spell. Not like guaranteed, like in some other situations. Ooh, I don't like that at all. I
didn't, what now?
I did a thing. Okay, so we were sorting this shit out.
Got it.
Watch your back. Is mine.
I know the routine. Show me a target, and I'll smash it.
You have need of me?
Okay. There better be something pretty tense down at the bottom of this. Awful pit. Pit full of shitting acid beetles. Well, there's a dead guy. That means loot.
Too bad.
It's either a magic halberd or a magic axe. That looks like a plus one something. Wait, do you know what this is? Longsword of Confusion plus two. 25% chance target is confused for a round. And it's plus two. Well, yoink. Do you know what this is yet? She does not know what the broadsword is. No, we already found the elf. Battle axe plus two of the defender. Congratulations, Fluffy. We found you a shield. Well, that's handy. So that puts your AC... That should put you at minus... See, now you're... We're under effects of Bard Song, but we're not getting the AC bonus. What the shit? No, he was most definitely dead. Well, Jesus, he'd probably been getting shit on by bombardier beetles for a while. Nobody needs that. Oh, God, wraith spiders! New!
Hey?
You hit them with your big sword.
I am by your side.
Do you have something useful? You have that, I guess.
I understood you the first 20 times you selected me.
It's an irritating thing. It's something I've noticed in the Enhanced Edition, is it...
Hey!
Sure.
It automatically acts like you've been clicking them for a week and a half.
Show me a target, and I'll smash you.
Yeah. Orders? Agreed.
Are they dead? Who's not moving?
I am here.
You are not moving. You appear to be paralyzed.
Done. This one's mine.
Fortunately, you are very durable, Planet Mars.
No!
Oh. Takes one piercing damage from, Wraith Spider dead.
I suppose I got some time to kill.
Told you to equip that mace like six times. Back at the beginning of those beetles? Oh, God.
Oh, ready. Wow. That's okay. I'll handle it.
We'll do better this time. Yeah, that's pretty dicks. Doesn't even say... See, I think because I don't have combat specifics on, it doesn't even say, like, what the spell saving throw thing was.
Have a taste of this!
Here I come.
Okay, so if we just march into them, that happens. That is bad. Okay, we're good now.
Here. Understood.
You want why me?
Here I come.
The best in me.
Logan is pretty durable as far as that poison shit, or the acid.
Yeah, I'm here.
So if I can just keep Fluffy behind him...
This.
Well, now he's stunned.
I'm like, damn, why not?
See, I always believed stun was like a turn or two? I don't know what this, being stunned for a week and a half bullshit.
Understood.
Is.
I'm listening. Understood. This one's mine.
Vita mortis.
Here. I'm on it. Here I come.
Sleep with
okay.
The hell's come with
again.
Me.
Let's get the hell out of here so hopefully wraith spiders don't spawn on us. But Fluffy is frozen again, so... Okay, now we're good.
Orders?
Goodness!
I'm
do you have pre-spells yet? You do. What should we give you? Oh, fear, probably good. Let's see. Let's do you and you.
Ready.
Okay, well, ultimately I am glad we came up here, because that was some pretty phenomenal loot. Plus two weapons are going to get real handy soon. It's okay, guys, I'm just singing the bard song. Sing the bard song. Singing the bard song. Ugh, Beatles. Do not, they are bombardier beetles, but they're not aciding us. See, how come these aren't aciding us? Oh, what the hell are you? Oh, a sword spider. It's no deal. Because I'm singing bard song. Ah, we confused it. Lovely. Metagaming, Z, metagaming. Prison? Are you afraid
here.
Of the sword spiders?
Understood.
What's going on here? Oh no, it's a troll.
Oh no.
He's a confused troll.
Here I come.
Soon
the hell's come with me.
Have the Luger.
This. Orders?
Okay, stop wasting
Understood.
Ammo on it.
Okay, so what
throw
do you
a firebomb at it. There you go. Lovely. How are we doing on the missiles? Eh, we're doing okay.
I'm listening.
Be smart again.
Got it.
It is my firm belief that a 4-4 and 4 AC to 5 people is better than one more person maybe attacking two or three times around.
Have a taste in this.
That's a guaranteed 20 to hit, 20 damage. Where the hell are you going? Damn it, Frizzit. Who put you on the bitch script? Ranged. Okay, that's what we wanted. I think we just want standard attack. Or will you draw a melee weapon, which would be irritating? Because I could just take that away from you. That would be okay. And then just swap out your inventory as needed.
Ready. I'll handle it.
I need you to attack more frequently, buddy. You're breaking my balls. More trolls.
This one's mine.
I'm not really getting much music in this.
Ready or not, here I come. Here I come. To go. Monsters
confused. That's a cool sword.
Here I come, and the hell's come with me.
More firebombs.
You want something?
Fluffy, move away, and with the firebombs.
Here.
Yay!
Done.
All the dead trolls. Their troll loots.
Me? Good as gold.
Orders, I'm on it.
Singing the bard song. Just singing the bard song. What the hell? Is this the way deeper? I think this is the way deeper. Yeah, this is the way deeper. We don't want to go here yet. Because there's clearly stuff over here to third level. Third level sucks too, by the way. Like, worse than instant kill spiders. I know, right? Oh, God. And there should be... If we can find this cleric I'm looking for, we should get some fabulous loots. Okay, he is doing what I wish he would do.
Yeah, I'm here.
I'm listening. Done.
All right.
Watch your back.
Ready.
What are you? Death.
What now?
Have a taste of that.
It's attacking you for something. Oh God, guys, what are you doing? Oh, Jesus. Okay. Well, this just was a big spiral, but can we... Okay, we can't go down.
Here. Got it.
I'm listening. Eh, why not?
Burn him!
Orders? I'm on it.
Let's get the hell out of this place. So I guess... Where to? Oh, that might work. I think I just had the wrong one. It's irritating how there are formations and there's a little white dot as opposed to a little gold dot. Okay, so that was beetle loot shithole territory. It said the humans were in the southwest, though, so that's... We need to go see if there's a way to free them. Like, if there are more lizard men that need to die awfully or something. Okay, so that's... There were some people over there. I don't know what's over here. It could be anything. It could even be a boat! Or a troll. Troll boat. Can we get down into here? Is that a thing we can get to, or no, or... Sir, there are people here. punch the monsters in the eye. Well, that's great. How do we uncaptivate you? Maybe we need to come at that from another angle. So I didn't see a way through over there. I certainly don't see one over here. Although there's this, so maybe. Not sure if I went through this bridge or not. I think I assumed it went to here. Oh, well, I'll be damned. More trolls.
You'll soon sleep with your dad.
Oh, Jesus. Do you have a fireball left? You do.
I'm listening.
Ready or not, here
the
I come!
The is mine.
Understood.
Me?
The ice trolls outside do not average out. These trolls do.
Watch your back!
What now? Good as gold.
I don't know if it's because they've been outside too long, they just get all brittle and breaky. That's always kind of what I thought. Oh shit! That's an evil cleric or something.
I am by your side.
Silence that bitch. You run out of magic to shoot at people. So we did a prayer. Are you held? God damn it. Now you have bad luck. Not that I'm aware of. Only with like a flaming or whatever weapon. Okay, Fluffy's going to die, and I don't know when I saved last. Ugh, damn it. Oh, right there. Okay, well let's rest, because we clearly need more magic. Okay.
Yeah?
Died? Hit. Good.
Here. Alright.
I suppose I got some time to kill. Oh, alright.
Talonite priests. So those are those guys that were, we found that vial of poison shit. Oh, Jesus, that's bad. Frizzet and Death Heaven with a poison spell. No, acid will too. That's why Melf's acid arrow works.
Ready or not, here I go. Ready or not, here I come!
You fool! You fool! The pusher's bird!
Well, so far only three of us are held. Yeah, the deafness does appear to be an issue with her.
I'm listening.
Yeah, I'm here.
Ready.
Throw firebombs. Well, we killed something.
I'm listening.
It used to be like if you ever damaged a troll with fire, then they would die from the the regeneration would stop. Does not appear to be that way now. Oh, the health keeper is getting beat up.
Here.
Yeah, that hold bullshit is just awful. Yeah, we ain't winning that. Oh, goddamn. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Ready. I'll handle it.
Okay, so we're... Okay, we are fully buffed. And you have spells? You do not have spells yet. So we forgot to save after that.
What now?
Okay.
Suppose I got some time to kill. Oh, all right.
This is a pretty hard fight. I believe we get great stuff for it, though. So we just want to kind of go in here and shoot the shit out of him. Okay, he's dead now, so that's good. How many fucking clerics are there? That's four. Jesus.
Yeah. Okay.
But we murdered the leader, and that's a good thing.
My enemies are helpless.
Ready. Understood.
Faccio, faccio, ferere. You have needed me.
Here I come.
Now, Fluffy is held.
Here. All right.
We silence.
I am by your side.
Me?
You're a priest? Oh god, it's hard to tell what's going on here.
I suppose I got some time to kill.
Yes.
I think we got him this time. I think we got a silence off on him, and they're fucked now.
Vita mortis.
What now?
Something exploded.
I am here, certainly.
Ready. This one's mine.
There we go. God damn. Who leveled up? Death Heaven leveled up. That means more fireballs, if I know my game. Let's see. Can he still learn fighter abilities? Yes, he can. Let's see, what do we want for him? Well, he's got mastery and crossbow. He can have mastery and two-handed sword? I guess because he's a fighter? Unusual. Ugh. Well, shit, I don't know. Wait, that's not right. He shouldn't be able to high master a crossbow. I thought only rangers could do that. Whatever. I'll allow it. The weirdness of dual classing. Fireball? Fireball. Oh, right, I have haste. Shit, I forgot all about that. Healed up. I said, let's get healed up. And save.
Ready.
Jesus. Okay, all right. So we got all kinds of shit. Fluffy, commence the loots.
Yeah, I'm here. Sure.
They probably have garbage. Yeah, they have garbage. They have chainmail and money. That's something. A deck of cards. What could this humble deck of cards be? Holy Chaos deck. Holy Chaos is a little-known card game played between priests of chaotic gods. Priests of Tamora and Umberly are particularly fond of it. The game features four suits, smiling ladies, black beasts, storm queens, and joybringers. The rules of the game are incredibly complex and are revised every year and unique by the Church of Bathsheba. Winners of the annual tournament receive magical versions of the deck, such as this one. These decks are despised by the churches of Tyr and Helm. Not usable by lawful good. Okay, well that's a shame. Cast random beneficial spell centered on the user. I think you can actually use that. 13 times, eh? Yeah. There you go, Fluffy, have a deck of cards. I mean, it's
here.
Not
orders.
Great.
I'm on it.
Random beneficial spell. It could be anything. And then whatever this guy happened to have. Oh. I think that was the person I was looking for earlier. Yeah, that was the... Wait, the leader didn't have anything magical? The actual fuck. Ugh. What a bunch of dickbags. Okay, this is the, that priest in Koldahar where she's like, I'm just filling in until she gets back. This is her. Thank you for saving me from the Talonites. But I would gladly have endured their ritual to prevent them from harming the innocents. What? I am Egenia, a priestess of Ilmater from Koldahar. When I learned... See, Ilmater is like, They're... they're not Jesus, but it's close. They're very into... It's a bit more, penitent than that. They suffer for the sake of others. Yeah, well, not really masochistic. I mean, it's for a cause. They're ascetic, I guess would be what I'm looking for. When I learned the people were being abducted... Actually, let's do a knowledge drop. Let's find out. You know what? There's no reason not to learn things. Ilmater. There's a monk of Ilmater in the... Some of the monk special kits are neat. There's one that shoots holy light beams out of his... Holy Jesus! Okay, so... That's an avatar of Ilmater, the broken god. Ilmater was an intermediate deity of the Faerunian pantheon whose portfolio included endurance, martyrdom, perseverance, and suffering. He was the god of those who suffered, the oppressed, and the persecuted, who offered them relief and support, encouraged them to endure, and encouraged others to help them, to take their burdens or take their places. He was called the crying god, the broken god, the lord on the rack, and the one who endures. Yeah, and then other... So huge, lots of whatever. Ilmater, Tyr, and Torm. So apparently he hangs out with Tyr, who was, we have heard of Tyr earlier. Let's, Let's check it, because we got Talon. And, let's see. No, Talon the deity. Talon. He's a deity. You assholes. Talonite. Da, 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 da. Well, apparently they don't know about him. Oh well. Such is the nature of fan wikis. Might be Talona. Oh, okay. No, I found it. I was doing it wrong. Talona, called Lady of Poison, Mistress of Disease, and Mother of All Plagues, was the goddess of poison and disease. Talona was depicted as an old crone who brought misfortune and death. On the other hand, she could also be depicted as a beautiful, innocent woman. Gods, am I right? So, yeah. I mentioned last time, oh, sorry, man. That is, I don't have any of the frames, so it is Beam or you. But don't worry, all this shit will be on YouTube at some point, or most of it, anyway. Anyway, she learned that people were being abducted from her town. I decided to go to the mountains and wait for these vermin to kidnap me. Yes, Kaliana told me all about you. A priest of Talona abducted you? Speaking of the people of Kaldor, could you heal me? I need to find some place to rest. Could you watch over us? That's a cool thing. We saved a priestess of Emater Eugenia from a group of Talonite priests and trolls. She came up into Dragon's Eye to join in the suffering of the abductive villagers. She told us she would wait in Dragon's Eye to aid us until we had destroyed the source of the evil. So the priestess of Talona abducted you. The priests and their reptilian allies seized me as I wandered in the mountains. They were about to sacrifice me to Talona in hopes that their foul god would grant them power for their deed. What about the rest of the captives? They are located to the southeast. The children are kept in a separate cave. There were some trolls guarding them. I'm not sure where... Yeah, we took care of that. What were they doing? Oh yeah, we did that. Can I have healing? Ooh. She will cast many of these spells. I don't really need Cure Light Disease. Why can't we... Oh, because we have full health, because we rested. We don't need any of that! Have some monies. Your donation to the church was appreciated. There we go. And then... Do you know anything about Talonites? The Talonites are a foul bunch. I see what she did there. They worship Talona, a goddess of venom and pestilence, allied with the minions of many reptilian gods. I am not surprised to have found them here. They strike out at us Ilmaterians in the name of their goddess's superior, Leviatar, the Maiden of Pain. She is the chief enemy of my god, Ilmater. I thought you were supposed to enjoy suffering. No, stupid. We do not enjoy suffering. We enjoy taking on the suffering of others. Sacrificing yourself for the good of others heals all wounds that you may incur in the process. It is the way of charity and humanity. Oh, good on you, then. If we killed you, could we take your stuff? I believe we can. I don't remember if she has anything worth taking, though. I am mad that that cleric did not have anything good. Singing the bard song. Well, maybe, you know... Maybe it's like Jeff and Beth in Rick and Morty. It's codependency more than anything. So did we find the rest of the peoples? We found the rest of the peoples. And we got... Thanks for getting rid of those foul abominations! And we got 36,000 experience points and didn't level up. It's okay, there's much more of the XPs to be had in this dungeon. Now, I won't feel bad about... Now we need to go to this cave. They didn't happen to stick any loot in here with you guys, did they? Nope, didn't think so. Shortcut? Shortcut? Shortcut! Yeah, kinda. Where are you? Oh, this is just more peoples. Just more captive villagers, huh? How you doing?
You kicked him in the face!
Ha! Hoo! Ha! Yeah! Do the monkey with me! It's a Johnny Bravo reference. Shut up. You too, Thomas. I don't need you judging me. Hey, it's always a good time to do the monkey. I mean, like, if you're holding acid, maybe don't do the monkey. But other than that, he's just over there washing his ass in Grandma's living room. He thinks it's okay to be in here because I'm in here. I'm setting a bad example. I'm a bad daddy, aren't I, Thomas? Yeah, whatever. He doesn't give a shit. Dungeon, singing the bard song. Anyway, I think I'll do another break here, and I'm gonna use the bathroom real quick. I'll be right back, guys. Don't go nowheres. Don't go nowheres. I'll be right back. Oh, Ghosty's fine. He's at my old house. I had to move in with my grandma and my dad to help them out. Well, and then dad passed away. But he's still with the family I was living with. He's a good boy. So I have dad's cats, Thomas and Pywacket, who are useless assholes. Like all cats, really. Let's do a proper save. So let's change the to the Dungeons of Hot Juicy Get Fucked to... floor... where are we going? 3? Floor 3 of the Dungeon of Hot Juicy Get Fucked. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Undead Lieutenant.
To have come this far, you must be seeking death. I will grant it to you.
Oh, I forgot to stop the video. Whatever, I'll figure it out. Oh, what? Where's the voice coming from? It doesn't sound like it's coming from the skeleton. I see no evil in this vessel's aura. That's the paladin. Cease this undead... using this undead husk as your proxy, coward. If you have faith in your weak, dark gods, face me! You have no right to profane Talona's power. She is a goddess of awesome, vile majesty, and you will bow before her when I offer you in sacrifice, holy warrior. Ah, Talona, is it? Now I know your god's name. What god's name I should curse when I stand over your broken body? Nah, too cocky. Your threats do not shake my faith. You cannot try. There we go. We encountered an undead creation today that was used as the eyes and mouth of a necromancer. I sensed no evil in it, so I demanded that the coward controlling it face me. From this, we learned that the necromancer was a worshiper of Talona, the disgusting goddess of poison disease. See, because controlled dead do not have their own alignment. They do not have free will, if you will. Is there a boom chuck? What's a boom chuck? Oh, I gotcha.
You will not live to regret those words, fool. Okay, then.
You have need of me?
Well, I guess you need to go back to turn undead default. Can you explode these, Marzi? Because that would be awesome. sounds vaguely slur-like. Okay.
I'm ready to do adventuring and stuff.
How are you on arrows? You're doing kind of okay on arrows. Oh yeah, I forgot. Grimmoth has the fire acid arrows.
To the butcher's work, then. I'm listening.
That? What are these? Cold... Oh, Jesus. I hate these fucking things.
I am by your side. Certainly.
I couldn't remember what they were. Cold ones. Well, we cannot scare them, but we can... We cannot blow them up, but we can fear them. You know what, Death Heaven, why would you sort this out for me? I mean, that did a little damage to us. When these things die, they explode in cold.
I'm listening. Why me?
Are you trapped? You are not trapped. Good. That one did, anyway.
Watch your back!
Are you?
Yes.
Oh, right, you're not turning if you're attacking. I forgot. Silly me. Nope, stop. Stop attacking, damn it.
Ready or not, here I come. Looks like I'm gonna have to go.
Turn. Damn scripts. Cleric. Controlled cleric paladin, turn undead whenever idle. By default, the character will only use turning when undead opponents nearby. D. Okay, well, let's make sure you're not on V.
I am here.
It's not doing what it should be doing. Oh, there we go. Wasn't changing because of pause.
To battle.
There we go, that's better. Jesus. No, they scare me. She just this keeps attacking mine. Shit. Okay, attacking only when there are no undead nearby. That's what we wanted.
Ready.
God damn. Anyone have any loot?
Got
you have
it.
Loots? You have magic bow. Lovely. You look like you have loot. You just seem to be an exploded dude. Cleric level. What do we get? A level 4 spell. My goodness. Eh. Never know, it might work. That, do we... See, you don't get... Get rid of that and that. Random wander, we don't want that. Strength of 1. Remove paralysis. Yeah, let's get that. That's... See, that's only person touched, though, right? Nope, 30-foot radius. Goddamn, that is pretty good. I thought it was just one guy. Oh, remove curse is one guy. See, I always get shit like that mixed up. And exaltation takes away fear, sleep, feeble-mindedness, unconscious, intoxication, berserk, and confused. I need something that'll do stun. Well, there's cure disease. I'll do that. We'll do that. No, you need magic munitions. Magic bows just affect your overall damage and ability to hit. Level 4 magic! Cloak of Fear. Crap. Cure Serious, very good. Death Ward. All forms of death magic. Okay, well, that's not going to come up very often. Defensive Harmony allows a group of creatures to act as a single unit for a single battle or encounter, enhancing coordination. Centered on the caster, affects all within 30. Affected can move out of the area. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Each affected creature gets +4 armor class. 6 rounds or dispelled. That's so short. View area of unexplored map. Ooh. That's kind of cool. Oh, nope. she gets an extra spell? Yeah, Finger of Death. It's a necromancy spell. Free action. Immunity to magic that impedes moments, such as grease web or slow. And negates the effects of paralysis hold and stun spells. This is one creature. Okay, maybe I was thinking of free action then. Holy power. The priest becomes a level 9 strength 18-00 fighter. With that of a with the same Thaco and others. So she becomes a beater of ass. Which is kind of cool, but one round per level, so not too bad. Lesser Restoration. This is good. This is if your level gets drained by shit. Mental Domination. One creature, save versus spell, -2. Works on elves. Charm. Okay. Negative Plane Protection, that's the same thing the Undead Slayer has. Neutralize Poison, we have 15 of those. Protection from Evil, 10-foot radius is pretty awesome, and it's one turn per level. That's a substantial amount of time. Protection from Lightning, not seeing that being a problem. Recitation, +2 attack, saving. Priest enemies get -2. So you can have this and prayer, one round per level, and unfailing endurance. Well, we don't need stamina. I kind of like the 10-foot protection from evil. That sounds pretty cool. And what were you? Cloak of Fear. Yeah, we don't want that. Let's do a cure series. Make sure everyone else is good on spellsies. Wizard spells. There we go. Okay, yeah, everyone's good. Once we rest and get healed up. But it's not good to rest on this floor. No, I don't want that. I want that. There we go. Are we fully healed? No, we are close. Now we are fully healed.
Orders?
Well, yeah, but I've got dedicated bonkers. She doesn't really need all that.
Done.
And if he gets hit by something stupid that one of your fighters could survive, you'll feel really dumb.
You have need of me?
So, protection from evil. Radius?
Potentis.
So this is the buff I cast on the paladin every time he gets done sleeping. That's what those damn clerics were doing. Made it so hard to hit their fucking trolls.
Have a taste in this.
What the hell? Oh, skeleton archers. I am unimpressed.
I see.
Explode! Do it.
Here. I'll handle it.
Kinda. You can move outside of it, so it's not a full circle. Fuck. We activated a trap, but it only did 5 damage, so I don't give a shit. Oh, there's another one. Blast skeleton. Oh, those are the awful explodey things. No.
This one's mine.
Watch your
back. No, that's not what we did. That's protection. It's protection from evil. You're thinking of, No, that's not it. No. No. Not Holy Power. Damn it, where did it go? Not Recitation. Hi, Bubba. I don't know, it's one of these. It's not this, though. Yeah. This is just a +2 armor class. These all blast skeletons. The These are the, hey, I hope you like resting to heal, because everyone takes 2 to 7 damage every time you kill something.
I am impressed you managed to pass my first legion. It took me several months to amass that force. Let's see.
I'm not sure which one Frizzit would be more likely to say. We'll go with, sorry, stupid, your shambling cronies didn't even make me break a sweat. You'd better have a lot more legions if you're expecting to take me down.
You will pay for your arrogance, whelp. The old enemy will suffer for sending you here.
Old enemy? What?
Do not involve yourself in this affair. It is an ancient grudge between my worthy ally and her inferior. Now, if you'll excuse me, my pets must finish you off. I have a war to plan.
Oh, do you? By the way, my cleric leveled up. If that impresses anybody. Apparently it does. Apparently it does. Oh. Oh, shit. That's why this fight's taking so long. These motherfuckers need magic damage to be killed. That's insufferable. Oh, God. That's so awful. That's why these guys... That's why level 3 sucks. I couldn't remember.
I'm listening.
He's fine. As long as they're afraid of him, he's fine. He gets +3 to hit and damage undead of any type.
Okay, so what do you want?
Yeah, run, fuckers.
Yeah, I can handle that.
Why don't you guys come help him out?
Ready. Understood. This one's mine. Here.
Logan, are you? Would you? Okay. Yeah, he does. Are you still turning? Stop shooting. Do this.
Me?
Yes. You
have good as gold.
Run, little dead things.
Looks like I'm gonna have to go on a killing spree.
Orders? To the butcher's work.
Ready or not, here.
Watch your butcher's work, then.
I'm here, yes.
Fluffy, what are you doing? Sure. Get back here. You silly goose, you.
Yes?
We have some healings we need to do. We need a cure critical on
you. Vita Mortis.
And Fluffy needs a little bit.
Vita Mortis.
Are we still technically in combat? We are not. Good. Death Evan can stab the shit out of things then.
I am here.
There we go.
Ready. All right.
Okay, that's much better. Now that our best damage dealers aren't shooting ineffective weapons at people. That shit gets old. Sorry, guys. It took me a while to notice the weapon ineffective message. I wonder how much ammo Grimmoth burned through. Only about 40 arrows. Jesus. Oh, so it's his little guy that collapses into a pile of shit. Okay. So, can we rest here? We can, but we will be attacked by cold whites almost 100% of the time. But we still get some healing done.
This one's mine.
As you wish.
Quit running away, you bitch! Only run so far. The only good thing about cold whites is their 1400 experience, because they do cold damage, they can only be hurt by magical weapons. Okay, there we go. Ooh, god. We're still tore up.
Manus potentis.
Yes. Yes.
I'm listening.
I'm a busy man. I got places to go.
Well, there was one game where you didn't enchant one arrow. You would enchant, like, a stack of arrows or whatever. I forget what that was. Is there another one? Okay, no, we're good. I think that's everybody. Okay, we're healed again. Good.
Here.
Here.
Manus potentis.
Oh yeah, I keep forgetting. 3 rounds plus 1 round per level. Okay. But he can't cast it while he's wearing his armor, so that's disappointing. Let's see what's over here. I'm sure it's something terrible. Again, I grow tired of feeding you scraps of bone and flesh. Little by little, whiny tramp, if that's how I have to take you apart. I'm tired of being forced to stay in this godforsaken dale. We're just about even, I'd say.
My enemies always bring out the best in me. You're so sweet with the devil.
I'm just a hungry. Butcher's weapon.
Half the loot is mine.
See, this is where an actual bard kind of come in handy. Around level 11, they do a song called the War Chant of the Sith, which heals you from little bits of damage. Which is handy for these assholes that do just a little bit of damage.
Show me a target, and I'll smash you.
Not like an appreciable like, chunk of damage.
Ready.
Oh no, they're coming back.
I am by your side.
Why are you shooting sling bullets? Ready.
Here.
Watch your back.
Spell task. Whatever you say.
Yeah. Yeah, that's fine, I guess.
Someone leveled up.
Oh, monsters to kill!
Orders? Done.
Run, damn you fools!
Ready or not, here I come!
Here I come, and the hells come with me.
You have
got the bard a little too close to the action. Hey, he actually had stuff.
This one's
oh, yeah,
mine.
Crap.
You'll soon sleep with the dead.
You want me to know?
Yeah?
I'm listening.
Okay. Oh, Fluffy leveled up. Is that your fighter level? It is! So we can get you a shield now. You're actually doing pretty good, though. What does this do? Nah. Let's not go with that. More damage with that axe or hammer would be nice. This just protects you from missile weapons. Oh, well, that's not so bad then. We'll pump up that axe so you get some more damage. That sounds good for the fluffs. Enchant weapon spells for, like, once you're actually in the game? Not
ready.
That I'm aware of.
Done.
Oh, sorry, guys. It's just, you can only go so far in this shithole before you have to rest, and if you do it here, you will be beset upon by cold whites every time. So we just want to get to somewhere safe, and then we'll rest. This is safe-ish. Shame we couldn't bring that apparently high-level cleric to come with us.
Here
hey,
I
look,
go.
Cold whites.
And the hell's come with us. Here.
But, you know, levels.
I am here.
Ooh, a new Boba the Vulture, Ali, Uncharted Horizons.
Orders agreed.
I like playing that. Uncharted Waters, yeah. I don't know if I want to do a playthrough of it, but it is really fun just to play. So do you have a level 4 spell? Because I can't do level 4 magic. Shit. Let's get you one of them. Our little Death Evan's becoming quite the accomplished sorcerer. Oh yeah, the kit added sorcerers are in the enhanced edition, which is nice. Even like dragon blood sorcerers, which is a special kind of thing, which is kind of cool. Oh, third floor of the dungeon of hot juicy fuck, guys. How do you like it? That's so good.
You have need of me?
I'm not a huge fan of sorcerers, but they are fun. I have...
Understood.
Oh, what was I?
I'll handle it.
I was a changeling sorcerer in my last 3.5 game, and I was specking him into Master of Masks, which is a really cool class. I think he was a sorcerer. Yeah, it's definitely a fuck dungeon. This is the breaking point for most people who play Icewind Dale. This floor of this fucking dungeon. And it's a shame, because it gets... And the next floor. And if there's a floor after that, that one too. The rest of this dungeon, once you get past the Lizardmen, suck balls. Hey, Renza. How you doing, buddy? But, once you get past all this shit, it gets pretty awesome. And that's why I really like the game. I mean, sorcs are okay if you want See, I always feel like, I don't know, it's my hipster showing. Like, I like the mage, because once in a while, you want someone to bust out that weird-ass utility spell. And waiting 8 hours is a small price to pay if you don't want to pay several hundred or thousand gold for a scroll. Indeed I have, sir. Indeed I have. I've been back for a while. You guys just don't follow me on Beam. You gotta do that. You gotta follow me on the beams, because I like it over here. Got my buddy Revocaines and the Grimoths on here, and Maganzo is on here. He's fun to watch. He hasn't been streaming lately, but he is a lot of fun to watch. I was streaming Covert Action from a tablet. That's how much I missed you guys. From a tablet. Yeah, and that was a bitch. Oh, we found another dagger. What a shitty trap. Gee, could there be...
Here.
Logan, right. You want to go check... Hey, look, it's another... Oh, it's just a blast skeleton. Nope, there he is. You and your vile, unholy faith will now come to a terrible end, paladin. Do not beg for mercy when my poison consumes you. That's pretty hokey even for me. Come then, witch, and face me in single combat. Let us test my righteous faith against your twisted arts. No worries. Good luck with that, Fluffy. Like I said, we'll be doing this for a while, and you can, you know, come back. Actually, I'm going to try probably finish this dungeon and then wrap. But it'll be on YouTube at some point. Yes, I relish the thought of personally burying my mace in your head. If you have allies, move them away from the bridge, and I will meet you there. I will fight you with honor. Nope. You guys, fuck
I'm
off.
Here. I'll get right on it.
Logan has to do the awful stupid thing. So this does not appear to be you fighting me in single combat, slut.
I am by your side.
Oh, I should probably use my whacking stick. Probably make these guys a little easier. Sing the bard song. You're probably not attacking them. Oh, okay. Oh, get back in the streaming. I thought you were leaving. My bad. Well, I'm glad you're staying. It is a lot of fun. Sadly, there hasn't been a lot for you to do because it's a cave. Totem of skulls and small bones. God damn, is he even hurt? Okay, that was the lieutenant. The lieutenant takes a little more killing than the average blast skeleton.
Oh no!
All right.
Okay. So, one-on-one combat with the witch, eh? About that.
Yes?
Okay, cure serious. Hey, streaming's not like a regular thing, it's just this. I had some time this weekend, and I wanted to power through this dungeon. I'm gonna do this every now and then, and I'm still gonna do regular videos once I figure out what I want to Let's Play next. Dr. Koro, a real longtime fan also, gave me some cool stuff. What is this? Remove fear? No, that's not gonna do anything. Command, protection from evil. What is this? Oh, cure disease. No, we don't need that. Okay.
Me?
Death, hey, could you do this? That would be awesome. Okay, bitch, bring it. Oh yeah, I was thinking about that. I was gonna mention Earth.
Here I come, and the hells come with me.
What you got, bitch? Fuck your mirror image. Oh yeah, protect yourself from normal missiles. Don't forget to do that. By the way, I can't be held or whatever. I have torchlight too. Am I? Did something happen to me? Well, no. I don't seem to be attacking her. Oh, did she cast invulnerability? Oh, she casted a glyph of warding.
Here I come, and the hells come with me.
Yeah, that globe of invulnerability is gonna run out sometime, bitch. Sanctuary, whatever the fuck you cast. I guess haste already wore. The fuck did she cast on herself? Mirror image. Protection from normal missiles. Haste. Because, you know, clerics know haste. Flame strike. Dimension door. She took damage. I started drinking potions. Is she hurt? She is injured. She is healing now. Okay, now we're hitting her. Oh no, not skeleton archers. God help me. What will I ever do against the onslaught of these skeleton archers? I think she's running out of magic. Okay, now we're hitting her. We're good. Or she's hitting me.
We should rest soon. I'm dying to get out of these
Here
clouds.
I come. And the hell's
Goodness
come
Kai
with
Kai. There we go. That solves many of the problems.
I think we've squeezed as much out of this day as we can. Sure.
Yeah, that's the problem with haste, is it doesn't last nearly long enough.
Here I come, and the hells come with
She's
me.
An evil cleric. Casting skeletons is within the rules for her. Did I say no purple dragons? I remember saying no such thing. So if I remember correctly, Precio has all kinds of neat shit. And a big pile of money.
Yes, done.
That's a flail.
Here.
Logan can use flails. Okay, did we ever see what that is? No. Go see what that is. And then you actually probably... That's a mage robe. I think Precio was a cleric mage. That's a magic gem? I don't know. The deep red ion stone. Precio's... Oh, necromancer. So Precio's a wizard. But he said, I will plant my mace in you. That's weird. Originally crafted for a master thief, this deep red ion stone was found along with most of a gnome skull inside the shell of a giant clam off the Sword Coast. Although its power has since been used in a more noble cause by the hunters, weavers, and one particularly vain harpist, the stone remains an invaluable asset for those of a less honorable bent. You mean like, frizz it, go fuck yourself? Neat. Precio's dagger cannot be identified. Shortbow plus one. Precio's robe cannot be identified. Hammer flail plus two. 15% chance of being stunned. And it's a plus two Morningstar flail thing. And we still don't know what that broadsword is. I bet you can use that. Actually, no. Strength, what's the issue? 11 strength, so yeah. Marcy can't use it. But by God, Logan can. Let's see, 9 to 14, 8 to 14. Yeah. And the chance to stun. So that's, he's got some pretty nice added effects on both of his items then. Okay, well, let's try and sleep. Since we're exhausted, of course.
Quarters?
Maybe use a weapon. No. It is actually Precio's item. I think it just said it was a robe. We'll look, though. Precio's robe was probably worn to allow her full use of her clerical and necromantic powers. It is not specially ornate. Yeah, so. And then her dagger is... obviously only for ceremonial functions, but her unholy vows prohibited her from using edge weapons in combat. Ah, that cleric bullshit. Hey, look.
You'll soon sleep with the dead. What now?
Oh, you are not wearing your armor, sweetie. You need to get back over here. Just kind of hang out for a little bit.
Ready.
Goddamn fucking whites.
Done.
Just leave it alone. Just leave the damn thing alone.
I know the routine. Show me a target and I'll smash it.
We have to go all the way back upstairs. That is slightly insane.
We should rest soon. I need to get out of these clothes.
Half the loot is mine.
I think go get him, Frizzit. As much out of this day as we can.
Stop going and getting him, Frizzit.
Gotcha.
Here.
Understood. I know the routine. Show me a target and I'll smash it.
Ready. Right.
You'll soon sleep with the dead.
Make peace with your gods.
Yeah, I don't think so. Just kidding.
I'm exhausted.
Order's done. This one's mine.
I'm a busy man. I got places to go, monsters to kill.
Would those monsters happen to be cold whites? I bet they would. Oh my god, with these cold whites.
I'll handle it.
Hey, this is somebody. I'm guessing it's Kaiokai.
Ready.
Yeah, but that's one person. and I don't have it memorized.
Sleep with the
watch
dead.
Your back. That's why I don't have it memorized, because it's garbage. Woo. I think. Let's see. It was this one? One creature! I think we're going to unmemorize haste in favor of another fireball. Oh, shit. Ow. Oh, my feets. My feets. Okay. Please continue murdering the whites so we can move on with our lives.
The best in
Jesus.
Agreed.
Oh, God. It's all the way up there. Fuck it. Fuck it. Just get out so we can go rest properly. Jesus. This fucking third floor. Now, if you want to set up like skull traps and glyphs of warding, this can be a great place to rest, because then they spawn and then just explode. Because skull trap is, it's a fireball that just waits for something to walk into it. But we gotta go get unsleepied. All the unsleepies. Hello? There we go.
Yes.
Chew leveled up. What do we got? You got a short bow, you got a quarterstaff and a long bow. I don't know. You don't do a lot of attacking. That, in case we decide to give you a shield at some point. What's your lore at? 87? Can you take a crack at what this stuff is yet? We actually need to properly... Ooh, we found out what this is. Oh, it's Aravane's broadsword plus two. It uses longsword. There you go. No, not too much. I started watching like the first four episodes of the translation. Broadsword used to belong to Aravane Blacksheaf, a wandering elf from Elf Place. It was made in... Oh, God. Was unusual among his people who normally favor lighter swords, so it gives you a plus two save versus wands and acid resistance. It's not amazing. Not amazing. Nothing we can do about that.
We should rest soon.
Yeah, I'm working on it.
Dying to get out of these clothes.
Why can't we rest? Can we rest now? There we go. Yeah, but... The guy who can use it already has two other plus two magic thingies.
I am by your side. Manus potentis.
So it's money!
I'll handle it. Alright.
That's all she could ID, yeah. She can't do Precio stuff. We will probably have to have Precio stuff identified by a professional person or, finally get, you know, get Death Heaven to learn Identify, since Kaiokai doesn't seem to want to learn that spell. She has failed memorizing it twice. We're gonna be real careful trying to teach her Fireball. Where those other cold whites go? Oh, well, fuck them. They can be gone. I know, I'm tired of their shit. Okay, Precio should have a room over here that's full of stuff, so I believe, Fluffy, we are going to need you to take your pants off. I know it's been a while.
Okay, so what do you want?
You know what I want, Fuzzy. Drop them drawers. Drop them little metal pants. Get to looking. Oh, Jesus! Fluffy, why? Those imbued whites are less impressive than they used to. Hey! Marzi blew shit up with her mind.
I see.
Oh, God. Them level one zombies. Oh, no, they're gonna go eat the bard. Marzi, defend her. Explosions.
Orders? I'm on it.
Nope, nope. There are guys down here, you
this
shitlords.
One's mine.
Go murder them. Oh, poison zombies. I'm totally cool with poison zombies exploding. Just because Mars gets near them.
I got places to go. Monsters
purged
to kill.
By the non-denominational god of clerics. What's your holy symbol? A meh face.
My enemies.
Blow it up, Marzy.
Bring out the best.
Blow it up.
Me.
Are you blowing it up? Yes. Beautiful. What do we got? Ooh, we got all kinds of shit. Okay, now. Oh God. Yeah. No, that's no good. That's why we pumped up your fine traps, Bubble Boy. Cause that was probably a real bad one. Well, skulls. Potions. Hey, found another one. Good job. Scrolls.
Not the best of health here.
Oh God, what is happening to you?
I'm listening. Agreed.
An irritating thing is we can't rest while that shit's happening. Oh, something come to explode. Yup. See, now, poison zombies spawning is pretty great since they're 1,100 experience each. There's a bunch of them exploding. I want to see. Do I get experience for them exploding? I don't know. Oh, yep, yep, yep. There they are. Turning dead. Death. Oh, that's good. That's why we have a single level cleric. Or a single class cleric, rather.
You have need of me?
Because if she was dual class, she would not be level 7, and she would not be able to do that. We need her to be a very high level before we get to the expansion. What's this? So we want that. Fluffy. We gotta wait for this purple shit to go away. We can't rest. Because it's a combat thing.
I am by your side.
Manually healing for the win. And of course, now I don't have her dispersed fart cloud spell. You got nommed on by a poison zombie. Alright, while we're waiting for this shit to fade away, I'm gonna break the stream for just a second.